We are opening a fourth developer academy. We just announced it yesterday. This one will be in Bali. We couldn't be more excited to how the three have already performed, graduating thousands of people and being able to create apps for the App Store that appeals not only domestically but abroad as well. We talked about the president's desire to see manufacturing in the country, and it's something that we will look at. I think the investment ability in Indonesia is endless. I think that there's a lot of great places to invest, and we're investing. We believe in the country. I thought we had a great conversation, and I really appreciated the time with him. It was a dialogue about how much potential there is in the country and our commitment to the country.
Apa itu?
Ada dari 360 cuma 2 yang Indonesia. Pak Presiden juga minta kalau bisa diperbanyak. Jadi dari 3 kamu yang punya iPhone mana? Nah, misalnya itu 360 handphone komponen itu cuma 2 yang dari Indonesia dibandingin Vietnam 72. Pak Presiden juga udah minta ke Tim Cook kalau bisa lebih banyak lagi komponen dari Apple ini yang dibuat di Indonesia. Makanya itu isunya namanya global supply chain itu. Makin banyak komponen satu produk dari Indonesia kan makin banyak bagus buat nilai tambah.
Bapak Presiden menugaskan Pak Luhut sebagai
koordinator semua. Oh iya, itu kan makin lama habis ketemuan kan detail-detailnya kan mesti dibereskan.
Itu bukan urusan Apple.
Masa barang palsu bukan urusan Apple, urusan penegakan hukum kita.
Penegakan hukum kita.
Apa penegak hukum?
Itu yang kita harapkan juga dari penegakan hukum.
Penegakan hukum. Ya, okay.